13 from Palang Orado, Binibining Congressman Lee and Nervasa. Jolie number 15, Johari Arena from Binibining Binmaley, Congressman. Number 16, Luisa Joy Severo Cortisa from Coahuila Norte, Binmaley.
Okay, my question is, what do you think is your role as a youth in your community?
Sir, can you repeat your question, please?
What do you think is your role as a youth in your community?
Thank you. I think my role in this community is to become a good leader to each and every one of us, especially for the youth. Because I know that if we put God first in our life, we can be a good leader to each and every one. Because I know that I can be a good leader. And thank you for everything that God has given me.
Thank you very much, contestant number 3. Let's move on with the next contestant. Finalist number 5. Finalist number 5. Let's have our judge number 3. Judge number 3.
What do you think are the factors in winning this contest? I repeat, what do you think are the factors in winning this contest?
Thank you for that wonderful question. The factors in winning this contest are as follows: faith in God, self-esteem, positive outlook on life, and friendliness. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So question number 5. Last finalist. Finalist number 9. Finalist number 9, please choose. We have judge number 7.
Hi. Okay, good evening everyone. Alright. My question is, what do you think will be your personal gain after joining this pageant?
Before I answer your question, may I greet all of the people who are watching now a pleasant evening. As a journey to reach the crown of Miss Binmaley 2013, I have experienced cyberbullying and even belittled by the supporters of other candidates. But let us look at the brighter side. I have gained 15 new friends. I have become a stronger and a better person. I have the courage to face the challenges of life. Now, I will never, ever regret joining this kind of experience.
Thank you very much, Senator number 9. Let's move on to the next candidate. Candidate number 12. Candidate number 12, please choose one. You have chosen judge number 4. Judge number 4.
Good evening, candidate number 12.
Good evening, sir.
This is your question. What advice can you give young girls who is to join youth contests like this? I repeat, what advice can you give young girls who is to join youth contests like this?
Thank you for that question, sir. Dreaming and wishing are always free. But for those dreams, what must be determined to reach those dreams? Dreams and aim high, because I believe that dreams without action action can never come true. That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, contestant. The finalist number 12. Let's move on with the next finalist. Finalist number 4. Finalist number 4, please choose. You have chosen judge number 6. Judge number 6.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am. Despite the intermingling of cultures, how can you preserve the uniqueness of your own culture?
Good evening and thank you, ma'am, for that question. For me, our own Filipino culture will always be the best. And wherever I am, I will always be proud of it. My strong belief in God, strong family ties, and law-abiding citizen will always be my guide. Thank you!
Thank you very much. Question number 4. Next finalist, finalist number 16. You have to pick one. And you have chosen... Same judge. Judge number 7.
Hi, number 16.
Hello, ma'am.
Are you nervous?
A little bit, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, my question is, in what way can you promote tourism in Pangasinan, particularly our town, Binmaley?
Before I answer your question, ma'am, I would like to greet all of the people here in Binmaley a pleasant good evening. I can promote tourism in our province, particularly in Binmaley, by personally knowing all the beautiful spots, especially here in Binmaley. And I will invite tourists to come and savor the beauty and bounty, the beautiful places of our beloved town. Thank you.
Thank you very much, finalist number 16. That's our finalist number 2. People. And you have chosen St. George, judge number 7.
Thank you. Okay, hi number 2. You ready for this? What do you think is the major cause of the national disasters, which is at present devastating lives and properties all around the country?
One of the major causes of destruction of our environment is forest degradation, causing floods, flash floods, resulting to loss of lives, properties. So we should do something about this. And as a concerned citizen, I have a moral obligation to protect our environment for our future generation. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's it for 7. Finalists, number 2. Now that's our final finalists. Alright, number 10. We have only one, and that's judge number 5. Judge number 5, please.
Hello. Good evening. This is your question. What is your stance on REC or the Reproductive Health Bill?
Positive or negative, it has a big impact for us, especially the church. It is against it, but for me, I am for the RH bill because it helps control the overpopulation. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Finalist number 10. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for top 8. That's what I call beauty under pressure. I would like to